and a taxi on the Adenta Madina Highway. Residents of the area took to the streets to address their displeasure about the spate of road accidents on that particular stretch by blocking the roads, which caused heavy vehicular movement. On the line is our reporter Chris Atitso's to tell us more. Hello, good evening, Chris.
Hello, good evening, Soyoko.
Well, Chris, what can you tell us about the incident at Adenta?
Well, so today has been a very epic day for some members of the Adenta Madina area, in the sense that they have took to the street to express their displeasure about the consistency at which residents are being knocked down by vehicles, and at first they feel that government and people in authority are not really responding to their plight. And so today, unfortunately, two people were knocked down, one involving a resident and the other being a student of the West Africa Senior High School, who is said to be in Form 1. At exactly 2 p.m., the first incident happened. And then an hour later, which was around 3 o'clock thereabouts, the second incident happened, involving the school child, who happened to be a female in her third year of the West Africa Senior High School. And this has really triggered agitation. This has really gingered residents here to actually took to the streets and then express their displeasure by blocking.
Hello, Chris.
Right on. So what they did was that they actually bent side to block the road. And so what happened was that vehicles were no longer moving. It took the intervention of the Ghana police personnel to come around and then put the situation under control. However, the residents are so angry, and currently I am at the scene, but a bit far from it, because the police personnel are currently on the ground ensuring that sanity prevails, and currently what they have done is that they have actually cleared the road so that vehicles can now move now.
Yeah, Chris, were there any casualties? You just told us that two people were knocked down by speeding vehicles.
Okay. The only casualty that I can talk on information that I have gathered right now is the fact that the assemblyman of the area, in the person of Stephen Quincy, made me understand that when the police personnel arrived, in a quest to calm the angry mob down, what they did was that they took to some measures that they started throwing about plastic bombs and then throwing some tear gas into the air.
Okay, Chris, that's a bit for now. Thank you so much. We'll get back to you later for updates on the situation at Adenta.